dominion is not the same as domination. In fact, it calls for stewardship. When you're king, you have the stewardship of those who are under your dominion. In fact, the way we look at Jesus as the shepherd king, looking over the subjects, and you need to take care of them. And that's what we're called to do with the earth, to take care of God's creation and to nurse it and make sure that it's taken proper care of.